At the end of January, Elon joined a group on the app Clubhouse to discuss a variety of topics. One of the moderators asked about Neuralink, and Elon mentioned the team's been able to make a monkey do something funky.
We already got a monkey with a wireless implant in their skull and the tiny wires who can play video games using his mind. So it does not look like an unhappy monkey, and you can't even see where the neural implant was put in. He's not uncomfortable, and he doesn't look weird.